Well, hello, Bluebird. Did you stop by for my Selena Gomez tap water? It's the finest water in all the land. I'm giving it away to help kids. Have some. It's delicious.
Selena Tap. It's just like your water.
Good, huh?
But you can feed imaginary cartoon birds with it.
So good.
Get Celebrity Tap and help UNICEF provide clean water to millions of children in need at uniceftapproject.org.
What's up? Forgot my due. Oh, man.
If that's French for more boobiness, yes.
I think women will love wearing this.
But hopefully not for long. It was a joke.
Thank you.
Only at Kmart, where members always get more. Work what you've got.
After years of being treated like she was invisible, it occurred to Mindy she might actually be invisible. Whoa! Mindy was actually not invisible.
Whoa, excuse me.
Can you see me?
She had just always been treated that way.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
You don't want to kiss just to make
Absolutely
sure.
Absolutely not.
No, I didn't want to kiss you either, Matt Damon, so. Can I just take a quick...
Come on, kid. I'm Drew Brees.
And I'm Harry.
Who?
From One Direction.
Platinum album.
Dudes, won the Super Bowl.
On the cover.
MVP.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
If you give them to Pepsi, you can be in the band.
Really? And live while we're young.
All right, guys, so how do y'all want to do this? You want to go with, like, the same colors? Same sneaks? I just want to make sure we're on the same page, that's all. Guys, I'm talking to you. Hey, I know you hear me talking to you.
Why are you all dressed up? We just came from the gym, man.
Why am I all dressed up? Wake up, baby. Come on, I'm hosting the VMAs. Paparazzi is downstairs. It's their first time getting a whiff of this.
A whiff of what?
A whiff of this. Us. I'm talking about the new it couple. I'm talking about Kev Ye Kim. I just made that up as trademark. Don't steal it.
Are you serious right now?
Okay, you mad because you're not first. Is that the problem? Fine. Ye Kev Kim. Done. You got first billing. I don't care.
What?
Okay, Kim, I'm not gonna go back and forth. We're gonna go Ye Kim Kev. Done. That's it. Or we can go KKK. You got a white hoodie?
Do you?
Man, I hate cardio. Activity playlist, running, hashtag gym flow, Drake and Future. All right.
If your metro don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot you.
Yeah. Halloween.
like I'm DJ Monster. Woo! I hit that Ginobili with my left hand. I was like, woo!
Show me the movies with the Arnold Schwarzenegger with the stunts and loud explosions and all the muscles.
I want to see the comedy programming with the people sitting in the living room with the children. Watch Brother. Yeah, I want to see the Real Housewives. Rewatch. Yeah.
Jimmy, it's been hours. We told you the X1 Entertainment operating system really does work with any voice. Show me the Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon.
That's what I'm talking about right there. Thank you.
See the voice control rig.
Can you give me a warning?
Sure. Warning. Here comes your ticket.
Oh, in my face!
So aggressive!
A car that doesn't get distracted. Auto emergency braking with pedestrian detection. On the all-new Hyundai Elantra.
It's not really that funny.
It's funny?
No, it's childish and immature.
Every sip gets you closer to Justin Timberlake MP3s.
Hey.
Hey to you. HDTVs.
Hi, I'm Kim. Each month, millions of gigs of unused data are taken back by wireless companies. Tragic. Data you paid for that could be used to see my makeup, my backhand, my outfits, my vacations, and my outfits. Sadly, all lost. Please, help save the data.
Welcome to 4G. Don't touch my hand,
okay.
Man.
All right. This is the new version. This is 5G?
No, now it's 4G.
It's just 5G. So
okay, all right. This is 5G, I think.
It's a 5G.
What you talking about?
Just a 5G. Just say a 5. Just say 5G.
All aboard the 5G train! How many bloody G's are there?
I'll take it from here.
Oh. Okay.
All right, we're gonna lose Ozzy. Bring in the new one.
Marker.
Ozzy's in the background, guys.
What?
He's in the background.
Is this the way out?
The new buyback program. You buy it now, we buy it back when it's time to upgrade.
It's Fever, 6G Fever.
What's a 6G?
What the f**k's a Bieber?
I don't know, kinda looks like a girl.
Gronkowski, tight end for the New England Patriots. And I was voted human minion.
I'm Drew Brees, quarterback for the New Orleans Saints. I was voted most likely to be the dad dancing way too hard at a Taylor Swift concert.
Oh, that's cool.
Hank from Breaking Bad is just a fat Bruce Willis.
McLovin sucks on Chode.
Dear God, give us back Tupac.